that point there was a stigma for her since she was so young. But I think, you know, a child typically likes to get sympathy. So I think it was more like she would talk about it to, you know, share her trials with her peers, but I don't think she was at all like embarrassed or ashamed of it. I think she was probably like, you know, whoa, like what happened to me? More of a, you know, bragging rights in a way. So I think, you know, she was supported fully and people, you know, had sympathy and empathy. So